Hello, this is Robin Norgren. Thank you so much for stopping by. We're going to do just a 10-minute relaxation yoga practice this evening. So let's go ahead and get started. So we're lying down on the mat. Your hands can be on your belly, or they can be overhead. And just begin to breathe in and out, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Bring your knees to your chest and take your hands and clasp them like a basket, gently pressing your knees to your chest. Take both those hands and press that left knee to your chest and take your right leg up long. Allow your foot to flex and to stamp the top of the ceiling. Bring that knee back down to meet the left knee. Give a gentle squeeze. And then switch legs, holding the right leg down into your chest. And bringing that left leg straight up. Again, stamping your foot to the ceiling. Bring both knees back to your chest, giving a gentle squeeze. If you're able, bring your chin to your chest. Give yourself a gentle hug. Your legs back out long, arms overhead, breathing. Now slowly and with your own rhythm of your breath, inhale, bring your knees to your chest, squeeze your knees. Exhale out long. Inhale. Exhale. Let's do this three more times. Continue to breathe. Now bend your knees, but keep your feet on your mat. Keep your hands in a halo shape. Allow your feet to press into the mat. Wiggle your toes. Feel the presence of your heel. Feel your presence on the mat. Slowly inhale those knees to your chest and place them gently to the left side of your body. And bring your halo to the right side. Breathe deeply. Switch to the other side, again bringing your knees to your chest, and then to the right side of your body, and bring your halo to the left. Mm-hmm. Bring everything back to center. Bring your arms alongside your body. Stretch your legs out long. Feel the tingling in your fingertips and in your toes. And breathe here. Roll to one side and come to a seated position. Place your hands on your knees. Close your eyes. Breathe. To place your left hand to the left side of your body. Reach your right hand up long. Bend into that left elbow and stretch, feeling it along the right side of your body. Try to keep that knee and the hip on the right side from coming up. Breathe here. Back up to center. Put your hands back on your knees. Allow the rhythm of your breath to match the raindrops. Place the right hand on the right side of your body. Lift that left hand up. Reach it over to the right hand side. Allow that elbow to bend on the right side. Again, try to keep that knee and that hip down on the mat. Breathe here. Like to have a slight back bend. Look into the eye of your elbow. If it's too much for your neck, just continue to soften your gaze and breathe. Inhale your arms up, reaching forward, back up to center. Bring your hands up overhead again. Reach to the right. Up to center, inhale, and then reach to the left. Come back to center, hands at your heart center. Listen to the sound of your breath. Sound of the rain. Sound of the still small voice. Bring your left leg out long before you. Tuck that right foot on the inside of your thigh. With an inhale, reach your hands up overhead. And just gently place your hands without pulling alongside the leg. Slowly bring your hands to heart center. And again, bend towards that left leg without pulling, breathing. to center. Switch legs, please. Right leg out long. Left foot meeting the inner thigh. Inhale those arms up overhead and bowing to that right leg without pulling. Slowly come back to center. Let's bring your hands to heart center. Inhale, exhale, bow to that right knee. To heart center. Now extend out both of those legs. Inhale your hands up overhead into a halo pose. Bow forward. If you like, you can take both your hands and reach the inside of your ankles, or you can just leave them in a halo pose. Slowly come back to center. Bring those hands alongside your body.